I'm Rosity Aisha Rashidi. I'm 50 years old. I'm living with my husband and all my 5 children. I used to work before I was married when I was still single. I continued my studies in public admin. Then I worked in the EPF Employees Provident Fund of Malaysia. When I got my first child, I was very reluctant to leave my child with a caretaker. I wanted to take care of my baby myself. That's when I decided to quit my job. I'm very, very happy that I quit my job to take care of my children full time. Recently, I went to a seminar. Somebody asked me, what do I do? I said, I'm a full-time mother. But I write. I read a lot. I write a lot. And I'm my children's own teacher. Connection to nature was very much nurtured from when I was still young. I could feel nature, I could touch nature. My activities with my children that involves visiting the zoo and visiting gardens and going into forests have made me more aware of the situations in the zoo or forest. So it has become a responsibility for me to bring out a story about what is going on in the zoo, what is going on with our wildlife, what is going on with nature in our country. But how do you tackle such problems? The thing that you can continuously do is talk about it. I don't want to think about the political things. I don't want, because that is beyond me. I find Facebook amazing. 3 years ago, I created my own blog, Green Hopes. I know that I can plant trees. That's why I am very involved with planting trees. Sometimes I do feel like it's a lonely battle. I was still a busy mother, you know. I'm the driver, I'm the cook, I'm the house cleaner, I'm everything. I have something to tell people, but how do I tell it? So that's how I started writing the first book, Manja the Orangutan, which tells the story about an orangutan in the zoo. After publishing the first book, I was requested to write about tapirs, tigers, elephants. So I wrote about elephants and then green turtles. My hope is for the environment to be better taken care of. Their natural home is the forest. Their natural home is the sea, the ocean. So we have to take care of the environment. So my aim is not just writing stories about animals. My aim is for people to start taking care of the environment. That is my aim.